to be on with. I say, my love, she comes to me on wings. Butterfly, moon, bed. Like a Russian monster tattoo, this is you forever into my flesh, telling that story of us. That story's name, Butterfly Moon Bed. Born of free motion in life, that story tells how you took the stones from my heart, carry me into the sky, constructed new meaning out of thin air, carried me still higher. Suicide stewardess used to say, your contents may have shifted during fright. Your contents may have shifted during fright. Butterfly moon bed. Space with song, summer rain, and a few blue flowers. There's flowers growing, forever growing. Deep inside that garden of me reside the memories of those days when the two of us were laid together on a daydream's bed, feeling the earth beneath us move, expanding, contracting. The two of us breathing down deep into our lungs, a fluid like water of immeasurable love. And once we learned to breathe that glorious new way, once we recalibrated our blood to fight off the bends of defeat, that's when we learned to spin time with the earth moving star. Those stars grow. With each and every kiss, how your angels grew stronger. Yeah, rising like Zapata, taking up arms against injustice. That was just like us to put so much gunpowder into our well. Butterfly. And ever since those days, I still pray to your angels before sleep. Let them know they served me well. Let them know there's so much more to life I now understand. Since I studied those maps of the world, etched into the palms of your hands, and when you would touch me, I was here, there, everywhere. I was that brightly burning candle in the Cathedral of Peace. I was the 14th way to see a blackbird, the first smile on nuptial lips. I was the last bead in the devil's rosary. I dropped trash for the cleaning lady at the Hotel Zen. Sat at the feet of Sister Dark, she told me over and over again. How your angels have been there from the very beginning, watching over you, guiding you. Each of them stepped away, granting you gifts. Born of the daisies, ocean passion, true patience. And how you've shared those gifts with me. How you've given me this story. Wherever I go, whenever I move, you move with me.
I am not moving out of the state of California, so I am here.